And then I was like, it's a trap! Yo, Max, what's up, dude?
Man, I'm good.
I've been doing great. Are you ready for Intersect?
Yeah!
I know, I'm so pumped for it to start.
I gotta go somewhere.
Whoa, where are you going?
7-Eleven.
But you just got here.
I know.
We got snack supper. It's $3.
They have Slurpees. I'll be back.
We have Intersect starting up this year again. It should be pretty fun. We got some new games. We got the scavenger hunt tonight. It should be pretty fun. Some new activities, and especially some new songs that we're going to be singing. I think it's going to be pretty fun. How about yourself?
Excited. You know, best time of year coming up soon, you know.
Agreed.
Got a lot of stuff going on. You know, can't wait. You know, it's new youth group season, you know. Pretty cool. There is one thing that bothers me badly, too.
What's that?
People come to youth group, like, oh, I'm cool, I'm gonna go to 7-Eleven. You know, just ruins just everything.
You know what, it does. It just gets on my nerves. Yeah. I don't even know what to say to it.
You know, couldn't you just come like 5 or 10 minutes earlier?
I know, right? It's about relationships, not refreshments.
Amen.
You know?
Something must be done about this.
It does.
It's business time.
It's business. It's business time. I don't know what you're trying to say. You're trying to say it's time for business. It's business time.
What's up, Max?
It's
he's gone here.
Guys. Let's see, you made a 7-Eleven run, huh?
You're on a bagel. What else you got in here, boy? These M&M's. What's this? Is this a Red Bull?
It's business.
It's business time. I don't know what you're trying to say. You're trying to say it's time for business. It's business time. Ooh, it's business. It's business time.
Game
over.